breakfast didn't help. In the melting snow of Ontario, where the wind will make you shiver, 'twas the month of May up in Georgia Bay, near the mouth of the Musquash River, where the bears prowl and the coyotes howl, you can hear the osprey scream. Back in 99, we were cutting pine, sending net down the stream. Young Sandy Gray came to go home bay all the way from PAI. Where the weather is rough and it makes you tough, no man's afraid to die. Sandy came a smiling, 30,000 islands was the place to claim its glory. Now Sandy's gone, his name lives on, this is Sandy's story. Young Sandy Gray to the shore. They come and go until they build the floor, 100,000 logs or more. And they ride them down towards Severn Sounds and cut them up in the mills for timber. The ships would haul spring, summer, and fall till the ice came in December. One Sabbath day, Big Sandy Gray came into camp with a peavey on his shoulder. With a thunder crack, he dropped his axe, and the rooms got a little bit colder. He said, come on, oh you, we got work to do. We gotta give her all we can give her. There's a jam of logs at a little jog near the mouth of the Musquash River. So with no time to pray on the Lord's Day, they were hoping for God's forgiveness. But the jam was high in a troubled sky, and they set out about the business. And they poked with the poles and ran with the rolls and tried to stay on their feet. Every trick they tried, one man cried, this log jam's got us beat. But Sandy Gray was not afraid, and he let out a mighty yell. Jam or it's breakfast in hell, boys, it's breakfast in hell. Now every one of the men did the work of ten, and Sandy scrambled up to the top. He was working like a dog, even 30-foot of logs, and it looked like he'd never stop. They struggled on, these men so strong, till the jam began to sway. They all dove for cover to the banks of the river, all except Sandy Gray. Now with the thoughts of death, they held their breath as they saw their friend go down. And they all knew in a second or two he'd be crushed or frozen or drowned. They saw him fall and they heard him call just once, then it was over. Young Sandy Gray gave his life that day near the mouth of the Musquash River. But Sandy Gray was not afraid, and he let out a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell, boys, it's breakfast in hell. Listen close, you'll hear a ghost down by Sandy Gray Falls. Through the tops of the trees, you'll hear in the breeze the echoes of a mighty yell. I'll be down, won't break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell. This jam or it's breakfast in hell, boys, it's breakfast. first and heaven.